Hi guys, in this quick video tutorial, I will show you how you can create a Google traffic custom metric in Meta Ads Manager. Now, I'm here in one of my ad accounts on Meta, and I've added custom metric Google traffic, and this will show the number of times people went to Google and searched for my brand or product, they clicked on an organic or paid ad, and they visited my website. Now, this is very interesting when I break down the results and I compare attribution windows, because now I can add a one-day view attribution and a one-day click attribution. So in this case, the one-day view attribution, I know that when my ad appeared in the feed on Facebook or Instagram and people didn't click, but they went to Google to search for my brand or product and they clicked on a paid or organic ad, that number will now appear as one of the metrics in Meta Ads Manager. I can also set up a custom column for one-day click attribution, and this will show how many times people actually clicked on my Facebook or Instagram ad, and then up to one day later, they also went to Google, clicked on one of my organic or paid ads, and entered my website. Open the Events Manager and click to create custom conversion. Now this is quite easy because we just need to filter out the referring domain. In this case, we want to capture the Google traffic. So the referring domain will contain Google. So let's put it in like this, Google. And let's give the metric a name. Go to Google or Google traffic. Now, right here, you can see the Google traffic custom conversion where the traffic referrer domain contains Google. Now let's test to see if it works. We will go to Google and I will search for my website and I will open up the test events interface in Meta Ads Manager to see if it appears. So let's open up the data sources. Click to test events. Now, this right here is a website event for now. So just open the website. As you can see, there's one page view event triggering and also an attracted. Now, the attracted is some other event. I will make another video to explain what this really is. But now we want to see if the flow from people going to Google and search for my website and they enter my website, if it appears as Google traffic in Meta Ads Manager. So let's go to Google now. So let's go to Google and search for my website. This is my website right here. I'm going to click on the first result. Okay, so here in Events Manager, I can see that the Google traffic custom conversion is appearing. What's happening right now is that Meta will capture all the times, every time someone goes to Google and enters your website coming from Google. So to get the insights at the campaign, ad set, or ad level, we will have to navigate back to Ads Manager and add a custom Google traffic conversion to the columns to see different attribution windows and to really get the insights we need. So let's go back to Ads Manager. Okay, so right here, I'm back in Meta Ads Manager and I will need to change the columns. So I will click to customize the column. And right here, you can find the conversion, custom conversions. If you search for the custom conversion you just made, you will find the Google traffic metric to include. Select total and add it to your report. Now, for illustration purposes, I will remove all other metrics. Okay, so right here, I can see the number of times people entered my website coming from Google for each campaign. Right here, I'm at the campaign level. To really get the insights of how many times this happened after seeing or when my ad appeared in the feed or after people clicked on it. For this, we will have to compare the attribution settings. So click to compare the attribution settings and select whatever you want. In this case, I will select a one-day view and the one-day click. But of course, if you want, you can go back until 7 or 28 days. I can see that from the 317 times that people entered my website coming from Google, 210 of them were actually coming from people where my ad appeared in the feed. They didn't click it, but they might have seen it. The other one, the one they click, these are people that actually clicked my ad on Facebook or Instagram, and then within the one-day view attribution, they also went to Google and they entered my website. So right now, you have enhanced your report with some very insightful metrics about Google traffic. You can compare the number of times people actually went to Google, even if they didn't click, and you can compare it at a campaign, ad set, or ad level. Okay, guys, I hope you liked this really quick and easy video tutorial. If you want me to share more video tutorials like this, just let me know in the comments below. Bye-bye.